figured out the banana tree has a wonderful trough right down the middle. Perfect place to feed bees safely. Faye is a little excited. They're so heavy with honey, they can't get up off the ground. Can't get airborne. Packing it in for the winter. It's not very far away, but not any robbing going on, so. Let's walk back here and look at this bunch. Everybody's getting some, even the red wasps. They're hungry too, I guess. Look at them all in this tree here, drying themselves out, I think. It's almost like a swarm. They're just crawling up from the ground. Ow, dead gunk. One just put a stinger in my thumb. That was not nice, bro. Gosh dang it. Jeez. That's weird. It's almost like a swarm. Maybe these bees are looking for the honey, just can't find it. They seem angry, they're all trying to sting me. Gosh dog, why are y'all so mad? Plenty for everybody. Seem very happy, so I'm gonna get away from them. Ungrateful ingrates. Oh, they're coming and going. Coming and going. Packing it in. What y'all got going on under there? Not much. Not much. Pretty calm. Could pop it and see how much honey's in it. I've been hard all week. Goldenrod has come in, and that's what all these hives together smell like. Oh, jeez, dirty socks. Oh, yeah. I think they're packing that honey from over there back to here. They seem to be very busy in there. They're not paying me any attention at all. Let's see if we can pop it without getting lit up. Hang on. Can't do it. I cannot get the top off. I don't have a tool with me. So. I don't see any capped. So. They're not doing as good as I thought. Blow on them, look down in, don't see any capping. All right, these guys here's getting a little excited. Back up. And right there's the old mean bunch. I pop them, they'll probably try to kill me. So I'm not gonna. Alright. I guess that's it. Love it. Like a swarm. God, look at them over there in that cup. That's where they start hurting each other. Oh, that's a cup of bees right there. Look at that. Nothing in it. It don't take them long. They clean it right up. Getting angry once the honey's gone.